Hey guys, Greg from GG Master here, hunting down some helium on the moon. Now, this run's a pretty straightforward short run, and focuses on looking for chests as opposed to the individual helium filaments, but you'll still find them along the way. It actually took me about 5 minutes to do this run, so for the sake of time, I'm probably just going to speed it up and let you go through it. Important things to learn along the way are you don't need to go back to order for the chests to respawn. They will respawn as soon as you restart the cycle again.